Hello, it's been a while. So today we're gonna play 5 out of 4. Yeah, 5 out. Okay. Oh, wait, hold on. No, turn that off. But there's Joker Studios. Yeah, I have. Press any button to start. Okay, I clicked A. You guys should click A too. Cardinal game confirm. Oh, Merry Christmas. It's might not be Christmas by the time this is uploaded. But it's Christmas right now, so. It's loading. Oh my gosh, how long does this game take to load? Bethesda Game Studios presents. Ooh, Fallout! I'm gonna turn the game audio a little bit more. Okay, there we go. What's that? This is a place, it's the moon.
War.
No, it's war.
War never changes.
Oh, it's sand. War never changes.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then,
the Pip-Boy.
In the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077.
Some deep stuff.
We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war.
It's bad.
War never changes.
Never changes. Both of those are right. Ooh, here's me.
War never changes.
Ooh, my lips move. Tonight,
hun. You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Okay. Oh no, I'm old now. Now I'm this guy. I'm number one. Now I'm never this guy. Well, I like this guy. Let's see. Boom is fine. That's good. Oh, hi, Codsworth.
So handsome.
Yeah, it's good. It's all over. Do, picking my hair. Which care should I do? This here. Yeah, that seems like I know what's happening, lady. So, I'm gonna have the most scary looking hair, so people are intimidated by me. Well, I can't do it like some weird different color. I have to do it like him.
I guess. Yesterday.
But I want to do it green, cause green's my favorite color. Whatever. Oh, it looks green. Yeah, that's it. That's exactly. Extras. Markings. No, my guy's face is clean.
Yeah, not bad.
Yeah, I remember when that mark was made, it really hurt.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Wait, no, I don't want to be a woman.
Let me just slide in here.
He's like... Okay. Muscles. Maybe I should be fat. Or maybe skinny. Maybe kind of muscular. Or maybe kind of both. No, I like being muscular. I like muscles. Muscles. Yeah, muscles. Super strong. That's very good. Face. Okay, let's go back to face. They're on fleek. Rosie, yeah.
Looking good.
Face. Sculpt. Jaw. The jawline is shite.
Very strapping.
Oops. I messed up, I said.
Hello, handsome.
Something wrong? I didn't say words. Yeah, jawline.
As handsome as the day we
met. Ears, let's go ears. Ears, let's have some big ears. You like some man with big ears? I was just wondering. Oh, can I do my eyes? I look like he's okay. Okay, I'm just gonna do done because it's taking forever and this video would be boring. Ooh, look, I'm in this. You're wearing some high waist shorts there, huh? I'm in the bathroom. Do 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 do, Mr. Handy. Activate.
Another fine product of General Atomics International.
Activate. I'm just gonna activate a bunch of crap. Hello, Mr. Codsworth.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, sir.
Hold on. Audio. No, it's not an audio. Display. Oh. I'm an idiot. Ooh, Pip-Boy. Kind of green. Oh, it's all green and all blue. No, half blue. Okay, that is done. Okay, hello, Mr. Cosworth.
Enjoy
your coffee, sir. I can drink coffee without picking it up. That's why I was being married. That's why she married me. Miss Highway Skirts.
Hey, hon.
Hi, hon.
We should take Cosworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
You know, I was nervous at first, but Cosworth's really good with Sean.
Aw, look at Sean. Jiggle, jiggle. Hakoochie-coochie-coo. We're going on a trip. Oh, it's Halloween? Ooh.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Hello. Oh, you're creepy.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. If you catch my meaning... Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to
clarify. Well, that's bad. What about all the other people that don't have votes? Are they dead? Bubblegum.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
My name? Done.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
It's a job. Sean has been changed.
to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Am I like the only one who didn't duck? There's like, I could just imagine seeing that. Just like everyone else all scared, and some guy just sitting there, just like, hey, like, hello, it's me.
We did it. We made it.
I'm not scared. All of you are babies. Baby. 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 You're a baby. And you're a baby. And you're definitely a baby, Leader Sean.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future, underground.
So we just...
yes, up the stairs.
Death is here for you.
Just this way, please. This way.
No,
nope.
Don't get caught up.
Email and...
you're safe.
Sounds good.
Step over to the table. Take a seat.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
This way, please.
Hey.
Oh, sorry. You need to get your suit first before I can.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
How long do you think we'll be staying here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical.
I'm gonna turn off the subtitles. That might be annoying to everyone, but for me the audio is like thrown off. Come on, no, I don't want subtitles. Oh, wait. I have general subtitles. Boom. And I'll turn up the game volume.
Just step in here and put your volume.
And also turn up my volume.
It'll be okay.
Like in here?
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete.
Oh my gosh, this is, oh. Why do I feel, when I ever did it, I felt a breeze. When that happened. So yeah. So I'm planning to do like multiple Fallout 4 episodes. Maybe Rainbow Six. I don't know. Oh, I'm getting to see a little something. Oh, it's really cold in here. Oh my gosh.
This is the one.
Who the heck are you?
Open
it. What? What? You're a doctor. Why the heck are you opening the door? You don't have a gun? Jeez, that's a little much for us to stand still. Hey. Okay, bye. Well, my wife's now dead. And that's really sad. But I gotta find Sean. I don't know if I'll do like a walkthrough or follow the campaign. Or I would just do like free roam stuff. Might do a little bit of both, some campaign, some. Oh look, I'm married.
Cryogenic array.
You can see my little. Ooh, I'm free. Oh, why are they open?
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on! Oh God!
I'll find who did this.
Okay, thanks for the Redding Wing.
And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Going out into the world. Going out. Wow, it's good. Uppercut.
Giant. Roaches. What the hell?
Ow. Stop. It's like an infection. Oh my gosh. Wait, there was nothing there. 10mm round, 10mm pistol.
terminal only.
Oh, terminal. What is it? Use. Personal evacuation tunnel is now open. Remind all staff. Okay. Hey, everybody, I'm leaving. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, you're so epic. I'm inside of all. Open the door, open the shutting door. Everyone's dead. Come on, go here, activate. Melee. Activate. Come on, I can't just punch it? That probably wasn't the smartest thing in the world, but... Nah. Who cares? Ooh, Pip-Boy. Don't mind if I do. Might not be my size, but okay. I'll make it work. I'm gonna go throw away this gun real quick. Probably real annoying. No, I dropped it. Okay, I threw it away. Okay, so I'll start the video from where I was.